Yale, my friend, is not going to believe anything.
Well, that's my point, right? I mean, of course I don't want to feel guilty, so there has to be something I can do to at least feel differently.
There is. And I hate to say it, Annie, but don't care. If you don't care, and I don't care, everyone else won't care. You gotta understand that people have been fighting and killing over these issues for like decades now. And it's not like you can change the world in a day. Besides, the way she teaches the class, it's pretty biased.
Biased? What do you mean?
It's biased. Well, I mean, this whole school is biased. I am a Gemini, you know.
So, let me get this straight. Are you trying to say our teacher's lying?
I'm just putting it out there. You can take it however you want. Just don't take whatever she's taking and saying as the absolute truth. She is, after all, human, prone to make mistakes, tell a few lies. Well, I gotta go. I gotta go promote for Club Diesel.
She really avoids characters like that. They thrive off to stay in college for the rest of their lives. As long as they keep the cash flowing in from their parents, those guys got nothing to worry about, man.
Hey, you're TA with T, right, Michael?
Hey, come on, don't think of me as your TA. Think of me as someone not as scared as your professor. They call me Mike. So, what do you think of class? Pretty intense, huh?
Yeah, it was so intense. Like, I can't even talk to my friends about it.
Why is that? You don't think they focus you on?
No, it's not that. It's just, I didn't think they understood what I was thinking and how I felt. I mean, as I listen to the professors compassionately about war, oppression, and true freedom, I couldn't help but feel guilty. Like, all this time, I knew nothing about who I was, why I'm here.
Class is your homework for next week.
We have homework? Oh!